In its largest living exhibition to date, the New York Botanical Gardens showcased its newest collection, Brazilian Modern, the living art of Roberto Burle Marx. The exhibition seeks to embody the work of Roberto Burle Marx, a Brazilian landscape architect. The decision to showcase Burle Marx's works in the gardens began 3 years ago. Once the pieces started coming together, the combination of his work and the gardens couldn't be a better fit.
It's a horticultural challenge, bar none, that only we could really tackle. But what it's created is a space where you really do feel like you're in Brazil, or in Miami, or in one of the other places that he designed.
The exhibition consists of three parts: the Modernist Garden, the Water Garden, and a collection of his artwork and tapestries. Each part also contains interactive elements that help the visitor truly embrace Burle Marx's style.
We are really thrilled and hope that you will use this new, exciting, interactive guide to explore not only inside the Palm Dome in ways that you probably have never done before, and to discover the living art of Roberto Burle Marx, along with the sights, sounds, and tastes of Brazil that inspire his art and his work.
Raymond Jungles, protege of Burle Marx, shares how meaningful a project like this was for him. As guest curator, Jungles' main mission in creating the exhibition was to show his mentor's work to the world.
Whenever I get a chance to talk about Roberto or lecture about Roberto, I do, because he did a lot for me, and it's just part of giving back. And so this was a dream for me to be able to do this project here.
From Rio to the Bronx, Roberto Burle Marx's art rings true to the New York Botanical Gardens' mission of combining environmental activism with admiration for plant life. If you would like to see the exhibition, it will be on view from June 8th to September 29th. Reporting for BronxNet, Joanne Colon.